We have connect the database about the structure and relation view. We have success to connect from the this column is user ID to the same that we can give player Twitter name and everything to make a relation to select and to query with the string every player information like this one at the player we have create a primary key and PS promo and this is and player ID. This is to warn that with the count. So this is counting. But relation with date and warn info we can get anything from the system about warn info. Date ban will be have information soon. To get the date ban, we will be have using a system to format the date ban. Yeah, format day, month, year, and time millisecond was here. So we can catching like this one, where ID is same. Is will we have a relation to word info with structure we are make a relation connect the table and this is to make and focus with a column player ID will be connect so the server or the original data is from the account and there is player ID and they are from the database is sub-zero RP 2021 is missing so you can update and open the account table from the account table you can find the structure and open the relation view original data so you can show the connection to designer data and it here from here we can show every big data from we need to connect so with admin data or admin log and we are have a user ID like this one but we can create the admin log integer and the value can make it 1000 and this is has been auto make one admin log ID and we can move this system to a column and move up and going to make this one is primary key with a log ID so we can edit because we are have the ID of logs check at all yeah check all and delete the data because this data has been expired date so this is every data people will be get use SQL backend at the SIMP to management the data and relation and we are will be a relation the name admin to the table is yeah to the account is the source and there the name to show the name yeah or prior admin name you can show same with a table account and there will be a relation and at this moment we can great structure and know the owner of the player, and we can make a structure with business ID. So business owner, we can find B and O. So we are related with same database as of Xero 2021, and with the account table, but their name to show the owner. The had been connect. Okay, in the money log, we have connect the database about the structure and relation view. We have success to connect from the this column is user ID to the same database in table account is player ID to showing the user ID about table money log. So this is important to connect. After that, we can show notification. I think this is a report support with a connection, but we need make a structure of the data happen using a user ID to connect a relation view. So we are make a after user ID is an integer, but we are will be setting the relation first. From the super ID need to be changed the column first, and we are will be setting about invite date report the offer user ID to the account table to player ID account and player name, and we are will be show the offer like this one for have been connect like this one gravity and everything have been to show the color owner. Wow, by the owner color and primary key base but set rp. But now this time we are will be the relation of the people more and design, and wow, okay, we have the core of data is account table. So the account table will be connect with every table. For example, run info, player ID will be connect to player ID and everything from the table, but this is too bigger. The admin table too have been connect like this one. So this is really really important to make every table will be connect to be an actor soon. And we are will be set the coordination here pre-ID to the core of the table is account to connect.